Hey everyone, Equinoct here, and welcome to a brand new playthrough, one that I am particularly excited about, Kingdom Hearts. Now, Kingdom Hearts has had a very long journey spanning out many games and many arts intersecting with each other, and to the new player, it might be very confusing, but this is where it all started, so all that lore means nothing right now. We are starting from the very beginning. Let's see. Select game difficulty. I'll do. Okay, hear me out. Now, I am pretty decent with this game. I consider myself an average player. Not too hard, not too easy, but I am doing this because I like the story. So I'm going to go with beginner. I'll do manual. I'll turn vibrations off. We don't need the extra sound. Alright, here we go. Disney Interactive Studios. Square Enix. I love the way those clouds look. They're very old school PS1. There's our boy.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real or not?
Alright, here we go. I'm going to attempt to leak this music in. I know, people who play Kingdom Hearts, they usually mute the opening and ending because of copyright reasons. But I don't think I have to worry about that because my videos aren't monetized. If they get a copyright claim, that's one thing. It just basically gives credit where credit is due, and I have no problem with that. My issue is getting copyright strike, which is really bad news. So I can always edit this out if I need to, but I want to try to keep this experience as close to as they intended as I can. Because listen to this. This music slaps. But we'll see what YouTube has to say and then I'll go from there. This is also the only Kingdom Hearts opening that it's just you don't understand what it is. It doesn't really give away anything of the story. It's just very symbolic and metaphorical. Like, we have no idea what is happening to these kids. Sora is falling out of the sky. Now he's falling in water. Now he's falling in the sky again. What is happening? Every other Kingdom Hearts game opening pretty much recaps the entire story up until that point. But everything here is completely unique. He appears to be underwater, but still able to breathe. And the dramatic reveal with all the doves flying away. And wait for it. Snow White? What? We're in the game now. So much to do. So little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. It looks so pretty now. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? Yeah, I think I can walk. Well, look at me. Look at my huge ass shoes. Those are size 24 at most, at least. At most, least. Wow. This is the first time I'm... while I'm thinking about it, I want to give a huge thanks to my roommate, CJ, because he is letting me play this on his PS5. And he, I was there whenever he ordered it. He jumped through some serious hoops in order to get his PS5. It took several attempts. They kept selling out every time he tried to check out until he finally managed to score one. And he was kind enough to let me use it for playthroughs and stuff. So, thank you, CJ. You're so nice. So now we are walking into the light. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Alright, so there is no right and wrong answer for this. I gotta pick one weapon and then give up another one. The sword being strength, the wand being magic, and the shield being defense. Now, I'm going to want defense. So, the power of the guardian. Kindness to aid friends. A shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? Yes. Your path is set. Now, what will you give in exchange? Alright, I want to get rid of magic, because I will still be able to use magic, it just won't be as strong. So, I'm gonna be attacking with my sword, quote unquote, for most time, so I want the strength. Give up this power? Yes. You've chosen the power of the Guardian. You've given up the power of the Mystic. Is this the form you choose? Yes. Whoop. We're falling into darkness or whatever. Another Disney princess. Why is she brunette though? This has always bugged me. This is Cinderella. Why is she brunette? You've gained the power to fight. All right, you've got it. Use the power to protect yourself and others. Yes, yes, I know all this. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Shadow Heartless! They're the bad guys, but they're so cute! I gain experience, gain a level, furthermore, defeated enemies will leave behind items. Take these items. These are HP orbs. And the bubbles are MP. Behind you. Quickly lock on, lock on, lock on, lock on. R1. I look so weird swinging around the shield like that. I would just Captain America it and just throw it. Come on, Heartless. Let me hit you with my shield. This is an interesting stained glass here. So we saw Snow White and Cinderella, and here we have three silhouettes of unknown princesses. could be nothing. Could be everything. Examine with triangle. I can't open it. Command menu to open treasure chest. I can push large crates. I can push large crates. But I also want to hit it. And I got a Potion. The door is manifesting. Lock on the barrel. Hit. Huh, in here. Head on in. Hold on. The door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. And we got some Final Fantasy characters here. Tidus and Waka from Final Fantasy X and Selfie from Final Fantasy VIII. What's up, girl? What's most important to you? Okay, so, if I remember correctly, this is another thing where there is no right or wrong answer, but how I choose will determine how fast I level up. I believe if I answer all these questions with the first choice, I will level up fast until about level 50, and then I'll start to level up slowly. Middle will be pretty consistent leveling up all around, and the last will level me up slowly. I think I want to level up fast, so I'm just gonna hit the first answer. Being number one! Is being number one such a big deal? Say you, Waka. What do you want out of life? To see rare sights. To see rare sights, huh? Titties. What are you afraid of? Getting old. Getting old? Is that really so scary? You want to be number one. You want to see rare sights. You're afraid of getting old. It's not exactly reflective of my own personal taste, but whatever, I want to level up. Your adventure begins at dawn. As long as the sun is shining, your journey should be a pleasant one. Sounds good. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Yes, this is my favorite stained glass station. It is so beautiful. I also love that they gave Aurora kind of a purplish dress. It's usually either pink, blue, or green, but they kind of mixed up a little bit to kind of make her different than Cinderella and the others. I am aware. Bring it on. Man, I gotta get reacquainted with the old Kingdom Hearts 1 controls. I'm still a little too used to Kingdom Hearts 3 now. The first one wasn't nearly as floaty and, battle ready. It was still very experimental at the time. Save point! I also love that when you step in a save point, you recover all of your HP and MP. Very helpful. Every transition from stained glass station to the next one is always different. This one is more pleasant. I just walk upstairs. I'm not being swallowed up by darkness or anything. And this princess, Belle, along with Beast. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. That's pretty deep. But don't be afraid. And don't forget. Gotta check the wrist. Stop hitting me. I gotta hit your big boss character over here. He's very cool looking. I can see why they use him in pretty much every Kingdom Hearts game. Kinda hard to top that design. I wish I could see his health bar. Well, he dead now. Doesn't matter. But don't be afraid. Sir, this is the most terrifying moment of my life. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. Am I dead?
Whoa! Give me a break, Kairi. Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here. No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow! Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre. Yeah, sure. Say, Kairi, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up? I've told you before. I don't remember. Nothing at all? Nothing. You ever want to go back? Well, I'm happy here. Really? But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it. I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all. So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
And title screen. All right, we are doing this. I'm excited. I am currently caught up on all of the Kingdom Hearts lore up to date. And granted, I'm still confused on quite a bit of it. But none of that matters. We're not discussing lore. We're not discussing what the future and what the future holds for these characters. We are just a boy living on an island who's ready for adventure. Nothing more. So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Sora, are you listening to me? What was that again? Jeez. We can't build a raft without materials, right? Here's what we need. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. No more slacking, okay? You got it, Kairi. So we are gathering up supplies to build a raft, to go off and explore the worlds. I have obtained log, my first item in the game. Waka, hey ya.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Yo, you up for a round? Sure, let's play. Play is for kids. This is serious.
Show me your stuff.
Yay, I can be in optional fights against all the Final Fantasy characters. Woo! No, Waka. Ah, shit. Oh, I am rusty as hell. At least I got a cool wooden sword instead of a shield. This has more reach. No! Okay. You're so lucky I can't block or do any special attacks yet. He sounds like Klaus, the fish from American Dad. I'm pretty sure it's the same voice actor. Come on, Waka! I am going to hit you so hard! Nope. He's attacking me with blitz balls! No, you take this. I feel so weak. Level 1 strength. Hey. Beat him! I don't know if beating them does anything, but it's fun, so I'll do it. Hey, Selfie.
The breeze feels great.
What are you up to these days? We never see you. Want a duel? Alright, now you're talking.
Okay, don't hold back.
Yeah. Oh. Jeez. Now, it may look like I am beating up a small girl with a blunt wooden sword, but don't underestimate Selfie like that. Her jump rope hurts just as much. Ah. I win. Next up, Tetis. Oh wait, I'm still supposed to be looking for materials as well. Priorities. Got a claw. This music. It just sounds so happy. I see rope.
Hey, Sora, you feel lucky today?
Hey, Sora, feeling up for a little competition? You asked for it. All right, let's go.
You're going down.
Bring it on. Is that's not even a sword. That's just a stick. Oh, did you sprain your ankle? Yeah. Teetles! Get winded? Big mistake. Yeah. Oh, I gotta watch it. Ah, counter.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
Good duel. I beat the crap out of some children. Now let's find the left. What's left of the supplies? Just another log, isn't it? And there's my friend. Got log. Hey, Riku. Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi. Hey, Sora. How about a quick round? Grab your sword. Okay, you're on. This one decides the champion. Ready or not? I can beat you. Yay, level up again. Oh! You will not get the best of me. Miss me. I got a lot of it. I'm not giving up, I got it. I got everything you said I don't got. You can take your puppy fishing pants elsewhere. Shit. I keep forgetting I can't dodge roll. Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'm still in good health. But Riku is the toughest one. You don't got it. Did I beat him? Haha, in your face! Now the score is 1-0. And I got a potion for it! I beat you, Riku, at level 1! Hey, Kairi. You see me beat the shit out of Riku? Pretty impressive, huh? Thanks, Sora. I found something today. Here. Found something today, too. Here, it's yours. High potion. Hello! Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, it's getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to. We'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
So they mentioned Kairi came from a different world.
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Palpu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
I think Riku was hitting on him. That is the slowest run I've ever seen. Disney Castle! Can you imagine playing this game, not knowing that Disney characters were involved, and then Donald Duck just shows up like this?
Good morning, Your Majesty! It's nice to see you, this one.
Awesome statues.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Busted. And we're back on the islands. Yeah, so this island is just a place they come to play. They don't really live here. They live on a different island, which is not visible in this game yet. So this is like a child's paradise over here, practically. I gotta wonder about their parents' lack of caring that their children could easily drown on an island away from them. But in this world, nothing like that happens. Everything is all fun and colorful.
Hey Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Palpu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. Romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Ah, young love. You'll find it eventually, Sophie. Oh, I gotta find Kairi and see what materials I need next. But first,
me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. It's gotta be something there, yeah?
Go in that hole in the wall later. Got it. Hey, Chittles.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Hey. I just beat Riku yesterday. Kairi's gonna depend on me. I mean, you know, if she wants to, because she is her own person and she decides who she wants to rely on. Look at you, Joe Cole over here. Hey Sora, RF still needs a name. Let's see, how about High Wind? What would you call it? Do I want to keep... No, I don't want to keep it Scalibur. I want to make up my own thing for it. Scraunch. Perfect. Me? Well, Scraunch. Hey, how about the usual? Let's do it. You guys at it again? Alright, I'll be the judge. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. I never win these things. First one to tag that tree and make it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Paopu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paopu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
3, 2, 1, go! No! You will not share the Paopu with Kairi. Oh god. Can I please? No, I can't. I'm running behind. Get up on the ladder, Sora! Oh, come on. Let me. Huh! No, why did I jump off? Ah! Oh, wait, can I? I didn't even know I could do it this way. Oh, I am going to... I fell! I am doing terrible. Sora, I am so sorry. I know you are better than this. Oh, God. Oh, no. I'm going to lose my girlfriend before she's even my girlfriend. Riku, you suck, you handsome, athletic young lad. This is humiliating. He's already there chilling. No fair. Man, now the score is 1-1. Alright, we're naming the raft High Wind. Ugh, but I picked the perfect name! You only won because you're better than me. Someone really needs to fix this bridge. You know what happened? Whenever I went up to the zipline thing, I held the jump button down, but it acted like I hit it again once I got on it. Hold on, so... Whoop, hold on, let me try that. Oh, okay. That time, I just quickly hit the jump button and then let go. Come on. In what way is that fair? Usually whenever you have to grab and hold onto something, you need to hold down the jump button. Not just hit it once and then let go. Ugh, this topsy-turvy game system. Today we collect provisions for our trip. Let's see, Sora, you're looking for 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish, and fill this up with drinking water, but not from the ocean. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. Oh, look how short she is compared to Sora. They're about the same age. I see a mush over here. Coconuts. I hit trees to get coconuts. What? Sora, what are you doing, boy? The brown coconuts are no good. It's the yellowish coconuts we need, for some reason. I guess they're more ripe? I don't know. 3 coconuts down. There's another mushroom over here. There's fresh water coming out of here. What? What all do I need? Fish and a seagull egg and a third mushroom. There's fish in the ocean. Who needs a fishing pole or a net? I can just run in and grab them with my hands. Easy. So yeah, before they mentioned Kairi came to this island from a different world, and she doesn't remember anything about it. Here's an egg I'm stealing from some poor seagull mother. And this is what sparks their interest in journeying off into different worlds. Let's go inside this hole. This would be an awesome place to hang out as a kid. Or hell, even as an adult, I would still go here. I wonder where this door leads. Got mushroom. Aww.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied. The darkness, soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Stranger danger. Yeah, with some guy in a robe just creeping in this corner, spying on me. But aww. Sora does like Kairi. He wants to share Palpu with her. But anyway, that was Billy Zane, the original voice actor for the mysterious robed guy. It is so weird. Just thinking about how many A-list actors and voice actors are in this game. Most of them heavily associated with Disney stuff, and we will meet more of them along the way. But first, let's return our supplies to Kairos. Not gonna bother with the zipline, just gonna go to her. This? I'm making a necklace out of thalassa shells. In the old days, sailors always wore thalassa shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. The three of us will always be together. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. Another high potion. Call it a day. Yeah, let's go home. Okay, tomorrow's the big day. We should rest up.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Aww. Oh, Donald! I can't do Mickey Mouse. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I gotta check into it. There's someone with the key to our survival, so I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him, got it? We need that key, or we're doomed. Go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal.
Oh dear, what could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Well, I guess. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the king.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here!
Jiminy!
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World border. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Just check out this garage. Disney even makes a garage, like, all whimsical and magical. We about ready for takeoff? Nice.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
And his mom never sees him again.
What's that? Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
These guys are here, and not in the dream world! And I can't hurt them with just this wooden sword, so no point in fighting them. Oh, that door is there. Hold on. Riku!
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
He's being swallowed up. Ah, yay! My weapon! Keyblade. Keyblade. Now I can fight. Much better. It is. Oh. There's just something about whacking enemies with a giant key. And it being effective is just so satisfying. Come here, you're. Enough of that. Let's find Kairi. You in here?
Kairi!
Sora...
Whoa! this guy again. We're not in the dream anymore. Teach you to destroy my island. Slam it down. Or not. Or do. Just lower your hand so I can attack your wrist. Yeah. I like to keep hitting even after they're defeated just because of the slow motion effect. That looks problematic, but I'm sure he'll be fine.
Look! A star is going out!
Come on, let's hurry!
Traverse Town.
I bet you that,
what do you know, you big Pluto?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Here I be.
A dream. Oh, where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Oh, hey.
We are in somewhere that is not the islands. This is totally weird. I'm in another world. Let's talk to some of the people here. You look exactly like Tidus. You just look like a recolored Tidus. Okay, why not? I wonder what happened to Mom and Dad. They are very dead. Hello. These candles burning over there were specifically created by Moogles. Aw, Moogles! Even if you snuff one out, it flickers back to life in no time. You'd probably need magic to put them all out. Hint of a mini game, I'm assuming. Moogle! Koopo! Aw. Seeing all of this town will take some time, Koopo. Especially for newcomers. Even if you can't go to certain areas now, you'll be able to go later. Koopo. I love Moogle. The Moogle design for Kingdom Hearts is the best. I just want a plush of him. Look at him, he's so adorable. Alright, we gotta go in here. There's a safe spot, which I will get. But first... Hey there, how can I... it's only a kid. I'm not a kid, and the name's Sora. Okay, simmer down. Why long face, Sora? You lost or something? No. Well, maybe. Where are we? Huh? Traverse Town. So Gramps, is this really another world? Don't call me Gramps, the name's Sid. Anyway. Not sure what you're talking about, but this sure ain't your island. I can't do a Sid voice and make it sound serious. I guess I better start looking for Riku and Kairi. Well, good luck with whatever you're doing. If you ever run into trouble, you come to me. I'll look out for you. Thanks, Sid. Alright. Now that I have a save point, I am going to call that an episode. We're already off to a good start, so we are just a small island boy looking for adventure, and our island was destroyed, our friends are missing, we're in a new world. Things are happening, and it's only going to get more chaotic from here, and I am looking forward to it. Thank you everyone for tuning in, I really appreciate it, and I will catch you in the next episode. Later!